Good morning, children. In today's class, we will go with English Unit 2, Flying Together Part 2. Why Part 2? Because in my previous class, I started with first page, page number 29. Hope you have read, but still, I will just tell you a recap of what it was. In page number 29, children, it was the dense forest was there, a huge tree with leafy branches, and who lived there? Flock of white geese were living there, and among them one old wise bird was also there. And he noticed what, children? Very good. They noticed small creeper near the foot of the tree in which they were living. And what did the wise old bird told? To cut that creeper. And did the other flocks obey his order or his advice? No. What did they say? That it is very small and let it be there. Now moving to page number 30, children. Just take out your textbook, have a pencil in your hand. Page number 30, okay? So I go with the paragraph. Well, there is no hurry, they replied. The creeper is very small. It would be a pity to destroy it now. So when this old wise bird told them to cut that creeper, what was the response of the other wild geese there? That it's very small, let it be. It would be pity to destroy it right now. Now, the second paragraph goes like this. Destroy the creeper while it is still young, the old bird advised. Now, it is tender and you can cut it easily. Later, it will become hard and you will not be able to cut it. So, hearing this, old wise bird so that told them that now it is small, it's tender. Tender means it's very soft, okay? Tender, you can write. It's very soft, okay? Now it's very small and it's very soft, you can easily remove it. But once it grow big, it will be hard and we won't be able to cut it. So what is the third paragraph, children? It's saying like this. We will see, answered the birds. But they did not destroy the creeper. They forgot the wise old bird's advice. As the creeper grew, it became winding its way up the tree. Underline the word, children, winding. Winding means what, children? Winding means go in a circular movement. Okay, go in a circular movement means, see, you can just look the image of page number 30, that when the old wise bird told them to destroy the other birds, let it be, it's very small. And they all forgot the advice that was given to by the old wise bird. Now what happened there? Now that small creeper grew little big, bigger and bigger. And it started to become a winding up the tree. So just take out page number 30. You can see a tree is there. A creeper is going round the tree. That means winding needs to go in a circular movement. Okay? Understood till now? Moving to the next paragraph, children, it says like this. Stronger and stronger it became until it was as strong as a thick rope. So underline it. See, now the creeper grew bigger and bigger and it is compared to a thick rope. Thick rope means very hard rope. So it was, you can just see the image, children, there in page number 30. One morning when the geese had gone out in search of food, a hunter came to the forest. So, this is where the wild geese live, he said to himself. When they come back in the evening, I shall catch them. So, what happened? Now, the advice was given by the old wise bird, but the other birds did not listen. And now, that creeper grew more, bigger and it became very strong. Now, one day, what happened? In the morning, all these birds left the tree in search of food. went outside. Who came there? Very good. A hunter came there and he just looked to that tree and said, okay, this is the place where all these wild geese are living. Now what he planned, that in the evening when they return back, I shall catch them. That means the hunter made his plan that now the hunter will lay some net there and he will catch all these birds. Moving to the last paragraph, children, it says like this. The hunter climbed up the tree with the help of the creeper. Now, see, he could easily climb up the tree. Why? Because with the help of the creeper. And because the creeper was very strong enough now, and it was just like a staircase. You can just see, you can see the image there on page number 30, children, there. The creeper is just moving upward and it was as strong as a thick rope. And hunter just climbed with the help of that rope and he had laid a nest there. Understood, children? I hope you have understood this page number 30 very well. Now, please go through this page, read it properly and underline the hard words and write down the meaning that I have told you. And just go through my video once again. Thank you, children.